This week on Need to Know, two local Congolese women share their experiences as refugees during the Gatumba Massacre in the African nation of Burundi. We'll learn about their current efforts in seeking justice and bringing awareness on the 10th anniversary of the rebel attacks. Also on the show, an outdoor public water fountain in Rochester serves as a piece of American history. We'll learn the story behind the Miss Jane Pittman public drinking fountain.